plays on defense. I think they had 4 plays over 50 yards. So what do you think was the reason for that? Was it just missed tackles? Was it something schematically? Or?
Just guys are out of gaps some of the time, some missed tackles, a little both.
You guys mentioned that, you know, after that Penn State game last year, you know, how you guys weren't able to forget about those plays and move on. Do you feel like you did a better job of that today with, you know, how you responded in the second half?
Yeah, sure. I'd say we kept fighting till the end. I think that was important for us.
How does this team get refocused for its next game? You have a pretty powerful senior class that obviously helped get you guys here. How do you get that? What does that process look like in your mind?
Coach Chris talked about, you know, like it's, you know, just it means too much to the team, and the seniors mean too much to this team just to let it go to waste. And, you know, they've done it for the seniors before them, and so now it's our time to make sure that we send them out on the right note.
Does it help you at all that you went through this last year and you bounced back well for the, you know, for the bowl game?
I don't think having a loss as an experience helps at all. No.
How does it compare? How do you feel differently or similar?
It still sucks the same, I'd say.
You guys have been so good defensively this season. Is there anything you can pinpoint tonight about what you felt like was different that Ohio State did to you guys?
No, they just made some good plays, and, you know, they have explosive guys, and, you know, they expose us a little bit here and there, and they capitalize on those plays, I'd say.
Yes, capitalized on a few. First of all, with Van Ginkle, with his interception return, what was called on that play, or what happened, like, technically on the play, and just what can you say about what he brought to them?
You know, he was flying around. It was good to see. You know, he just on that play, just doing his job, running the flat. Literally threw it right to him, and he did his job, caught it, scored. So,
were you proud of the way you guys responded after a couple early big hits that they had on you? Did you feel like you were able to keep the team in the game second half?
Right. Yeah, I think, you know, we all take pride in our defense, so I don't think we were just going to let it slip away from us. So I think I wouldn't expect anything less of these guys on defense to respond any other way.
Do you think it was kind of like a shock in the locker room, or, you know, you're that close to getting to the playoffs? Can you describe what it was like in that locker room after that?
Yeah, guys are upset. Guys were, I won't say shocked, but yeah, they're upset and frustrated because they knew we were pretty close.
Speaks to how well you guys have elevated this program, though. That this is, I mean, at 12-1, that's a good season for a lot of people. Do you take any silver lining there that this is really, it's just tough right now?
No, there's no silver lining in that, I don't think.
You guys are known for being a second half team. How did today feel different from the rest of the season?
Just didn't score as many points as they did at the end. It was the biggest thing.